Let's look at what this due diligence project is. If you look at FedEx, right? FedEx created this model where there was the center area where if you want to ship anything in the world, you come to this center holding area, the central hub, right? And from the hub, things get to the hub and then they go out of the hub. Goldman Sachs, I learned this about Goldman Sachs. Again, when I was in college, University of Michigan, Goldman Sachs was just like, I thought they were just the greatest thing in the world. But here's what Goldman Sachs does that you may not know. They have clients all around the world. Countries are clients of Goldman Sachs, okay? So you have governments, countries, some of the biggest companies in the world, you know, they use Goldman Sachs or JP Morgan, and they both do this. So when you have clients that are governments and countries and the leading companies in all these different countries around the world, you're gathering information. Where does that information go? That goes into Goldman Sachs's internal hub. That goes into JP Morgan's internal hub, all right? And so what do? We modeled that. We said, we want all of this information to go with this inside the due diligence project hub. And inside this hub is all this data, all this vetting, all this good, better, best. And that's what happens. So our community uses this FedEx style system and goes out and finds all these resources. What are we finding? Anything. We're going to talk about, you know, best virtual family office, best practice. But at the end of the day, you have to start with, what does your client want and need?